put all the belt bar on at least all such ammo, so then the shield goes down.
Well, you can also turn off the T3 max.
How much heat does that use on it anyway?
64. After I stop the transport and make a gunship.
Right.
It's already all 80%.
This is never gonna finish. Maybe a gunship will, if it has no energy.
Just put it on follow. No time to put actually. well, that was definitely not finishing.
Yeah, I'm out of power because my T2 power gen got killed.
Yeah, that's why I said maybe use this one and build a gunship. Put the gunship to follow you so you can get a better start. That, but let's see what's gonna happen.
So,
yeah, it's gonna go crash slightly. Or not. Oh, it's good.
No, right?
You never know.
Oh, there's Ares in there.
I did have different outcomes as drugs. I broke it a couple of times, so maybe.
Might also depend on the order you put the thing in there.
No.
Still, it's more moss now.
I think making the gunship and put the gunship on follow the transport, that maybe could work.
Yeah, the energy is a problem.
I managed to hold on.
You made
to the...
two transports.
I made three transports. Yeah,
Astrox now also made three transports.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, well, because the one got sniped on 90% by the Corsair.
It was nowhere near 90%.
What?
No, it was only like 15%.
That was the one that got built after the first one died.
Another commander will not make a difference.
I think
you will never defeat
me.
Yeah, guess we're out of sync.
What the fuck? I mean, you made first transport, then you started making another one. This one got to 90%, got hit by Corsair, and then you made another one, which got to like 15% or so. What is that?
I didn't see that, but maybe.
running over with SU to capture those buildings seemed very worth it.
Reclaiming the small things again in the mid entropy without getting the tower. You're reclaiming trees. Okay, it looks like air is gone. No, not yet. Five plane colors over. So it's gonna happen soon. There. Make a couple factories in front of those air turrets, or else they'll die within seconds.
Sent to the top. Please.
I think the big difference is that Entropy gets the T2 flag and you can move those around.
Yeah, I can move flag to the top. Please.
That's good. Get artillery from the right bottom and a couple of rhinos from the left. Astrox is gonna get some artillery left top and right mid.
Again. Dead.
And there they are, Master.
Well, I have the bell power this time, but not the moss. Stopped reclaiming the freaking thing again Commander because it over reclaims. To babysit that. Nah.
Under attack. Jesus fucking Christ.
I think you can focus on just PD and stuff and make the P jump. if I'm not right, building that. Also overflowing quite a bit. Right.
Oh wait, you're dead also, okay, yeah.
Yeah, I stopped playing like 1 or 2 minutes ago because it was not holdable anymore. But it does not look impossible to me, it's just a matter of using the resources that there are.
Yeah, you need to have a perfect build. Optimize it, I mean. I got the loyalists now, but...
Well, the air is killing you, I could help you with that. So I can make tier 2 flag, like I'm getting land factory. Like what are you actually doing? Tier 2 SU?
No, T2 factory.
I do the T2 SU. I got no